Bodrum.
Everything little, little in the middle.
Çok güzel.
Selamlar. Bugün uzun zamandır beklediğiniz bir videonun başlangıcı olan bir gündeyiz. Bu akşam Mom Mary ve Norm bizim şehrimize, Washington DC'ye geliyorlar. İnanın uzun zamandır bir araya gelemedik onlarla. En son Mart ayında biz Dallas'a gitmiştik ve inanamıyoruz yani çoktan Kasım gelmiş, bir türlü bir araya gelememişiz. O yüzden onlar kalktılar, buraya geliyorlar ve biraz sonra da Zack'le beraber havaalanına onları almaya gideceğiz. Onun için tabii ki de vlog çekmeden olmazdı. Birazcık şöyle yapmayı düşünüyorum, bütün günü hazırlayamayacağım. O yüzden bugün birazcık havaalanı, yarın Türk restoranı. Direkt İstediğiniz bir video Türk restoranı ile devam edeceğiz. Videoya geçmeden, havaalanına gitmeden önce bu videoyu sponsor olan Cambly'e öncelikle teşekkür ediyorum. Ve yılın beklenen zamanının geldiğini de duyurmak istiyorum. İşte gerçekten bir yıldır beklediğiniz indirim rakamı, %60 oranındaki indirimin zamanı geldi arkadaşlar. Nati60 kodu ile, buraya yazdığım kod ile beraber de ilk dersinizi ücretsiz deneyebiliyorsunuz. Benim kanalımı uzun zamandır takip ediyorsanız Cambly'den büyük bir memnuniyetle bahsettiğimi biliyorsunuz. Geri dönüşler de çok güzel. Birçok insan gerçekten İngilizcesine olan güvenini Cambly ile beraber geliştirdiğini bana bizzat ulaşarak söyledi. İngilizce için genelde şikayet alıyorum. İlerlemiyor, sen nasıl ilerlettin, neler yaptın? Bunun tek bir çözümü var. Tabii ki de pratik. Genelde ana dil İngilizce olan insanlarla pratik yapmanın çok daha faydalı olduğunu biliyoruz. Bunun için de evden çıkmadan yapabileceğiniz pratik yeri Cambly. Daha önce de bahsetmiştim, dediğim gibi birçok insan hayallerini bununla gerçekleştirdi. Yurt dışında yaşamaya başladılar, özgüvenleri gelişti, işlerini değiştirdiler. O yüzden bence artık siz de beklemeyin derim. Nati60 kodu ile ilk dersinizi ücretsiz deneyin. Memnun kalacağınıza eminim. Ve bir yıl içerisinde İyi ki yapmışım Nurtaş diyeceksiniz. Bir yıl sonra tam burada buluşalım diyorum. Açıklamalar kısmında da linki bulabilirsiniz. Daha fazla sorunuz varsa da yorumlarda belirtmeyi unutmayın. Şimdi hadi havaalanına. Evet, Mary Anne ve Norm Washington DC'ye geliyorlar. Ağlayacak mısın? He's quite emotional.
Biraz duygusaldım aslında.
Ben de duygusalım.
Çok çok uzun zaman hiç görüşmedik. The onboarding is slow diyor.
Birazcık. Okay. Birazcık bekleyeceğiz.
Evet, beklememiz lazım. Oh my gosh. Sadece iki gün bütün kalıyorlar.
2,5 gün kalacaklar.
Evet, yetmez kesinlikle ama yapacak bir şey yok yani. En azından bu çok güzel bir süre beraber olabiliriz maşallah.
Evet, buna da şükür.
Evet, biliyorsunuz yani ben çok maşallah diyorum ama bu gerçekten çok çok kalbimden çok güzel bir maşallah demek istiyorum.
Biraz ağlama potansiyelimiz var. Ben hatta birazcık geride ağladım.
Let's just wait for them.
Wait for them. Wait for it. Ay, benim ukulelemi taşımış. Yiyeceğim sizi.
Hello. Oh my gosh, we're not wearing masks.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
We have the same hair.
We have the same hair. It's
a bottle of LaCroix.
Did you see?
How do you know?
How do you know everything?
We didn't want you to feel too far away from home, so we
got
some...
Oh my god,
some...
it is!
Yes!
It is!
Oh my god, it's so good to see you guys. This it doesn't even feel real.
You are officially kidnapped. There is no going back home.
So Madison is driving the three Coco. Animals, Coco, Mally, and Apple here, right?
Yes,
she
exactly.
She was in on the plan.
Yes.
So... Merhaba.
Merhaba. Selamlar.
Our team, our whole gang is back together, y'all.
We're back.
Oh my gosh. For the first time in a long time, we're back together.
It's crazy. I really can't believe it. Like, it feels like we're, like, I said this earlier, God. It's like we're the Beatles. Like, the Beatles just got back together.
Yeah. It feels so surreal, like, all being together. It feels so good. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Packed a lot of it.
And now we are gonna have our beautiful, yummy, healthy dinner all together.
Very healthy dinner. Right,
yeah. I believe we are gonna see you guys tomorrow. Hello.
Hello.
Yine biz.
It's us again.
And we are gonna go to Turkish restaurant.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait.
But we're not hungry.
I know. But the food's gonna be so good. We're gonna eat anyway.
And here we have Mr. Norman and Zachary.
Hey, what's going on? We have got some very fun food in line for us tonight. We ate a gigantic lunch, so we're not that hungry, but we're here gonna eat Turkish food, so it's awesome.
Let's go.
Yeah, this is
awesome for that.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Right? This is like with cute lights here.
Oh, I love it.
Çok güzel. Masamız burada.
We're finally introducing one of our good friends here in Washington,
Hi,
D.C.
Hi, nice to meet you.
This is Gizem.
Nice to meet you. My name is Gizem. Hi.
And she's going to join us tonight.
Yeah, I'm so happy to meet with your family.
Also, here we have eating Turkish food in a restaurant with us in D.C. We've got Mom Mary and Norm.
Merhaba.
Merhaba.
We're so happy to be here. We're going to let you guys order and you just treat us.
Yeah, this is my first look at Istanbul.
Are you guys ready to try rakı?
Yes, yes, what, I've heard a lot about it.
Wait, what is that?
You don't know rakı, nor?
No.
The trip, more food than
what? It is.
How you
Everything little in the middle.
We're right in the middle.
Evet. Biz yani çiğ köfte. Cold meze ve iki tane sıcak meze sipariş verecektim. Beş tane bodrum lütfen.
Little in the middle.
We have a couple things so far. This is çiğ köfte, which if you remember, we actually made çiğ köfte together one time. Norm, I think you said it was your favorite thing that we had made.
Lentil bowl.
I've never made something like this.
It was lentil
bowl. Okay. If you haven't watched that video in a long time, the link to it is right here in the corner. This is the cold meze platter. I can't actually remember what all six of them are, but they're very yummy. These ones will be surprises.
This looks like ice cream.
I know.
I recommend, like, you can just take a little piece of bread, just find one that you're curious about, plop it on there and try it out.
Where'd my yoga instructor?
Aw, we missed your reaction.
Great. Çok güzel. Do we dunk that?
No, this you just eat as is. So this one, you just can grab it with your hands.
Oh my god. This is beautiful.
Bodrum, bodrum.
Bodrum.
Yeah.
You're going to Bodrum finally.
Oh my gosh. That is gorgeous.
A toast to Bodrum. Oh, that's good. That's good.
It has like a licorice taste, right?
Right, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's so good. And it's just beautiful.
Ooh. You like it, Norm?
I love it.
My mare tries chicken now.
Here we go.
Spicy, right?
Yeah.
It's a little spicy. It's crazy. Everything is so
Maşallah.
Namaste.
Thank you so much. What do we have here? We have mucver. Bu mucver. This one is mucver, which is like zucchini pancake. Carrot pancake. This one is
falafel.
Oh yeah, it's like a potato. This is sigara böreği, which is like, it's like a cigarette-shaped pastry. And I think it's filled with cheese.
Oh my gosh.
And this is salad.
Oh.
Was it sigara böreği?
It's a Turkish burrito.
Turkish burrito?
Turkish burrito.
That's delicious.
Yeah, it's really good.
That's Nepal's favorite. Uh-huh. So good.
No cookie in the afternoon here. No cookies.
That's my fault. There's a coffee shop here. I really love their cookie. And like late afternoon, I literally went there with Mom Mary to get cookies. And we all had cookies. That's why we're not feeling hungry, y'all. Like
horrible decision.
Horrible decision.
Giant cookies.
It was giant. It was like, it was really filling, you know. So sorry about that. But we are still tasting. It's good. It's good.
It's so good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Ah, yeah, dolma.
Oh. Dolma.
This, we've made it. Yep. We've made it twice before.
We've made it twice. Oh, it's so fun.
With grape leaves, right?
Yeah.
All right, bon appetit.
Okay, off you, Tolson.
Oh. Mine is waiting there.
You're going to have dinner.
No, come on.
You're filming everything.
This one.
How was it?
Oh.
Is it spicy? I can see. Oh my god.
Let's... A little slice.
Ben yemek yemeyi unuttum bu arada, film çekeceğim diye. It's sarma.
Oh. Dolma is wonderful.
Did you miss our cooking, Norm?
I do, but the cooking here is pretty darn good. So, I much prefer that they just arrive. I love making the dolma at home. But you know, just sitting here, drinking a Bodrum and having dolma arrive, that's living.
That's living, yeah.
Bulbul ye.
Bulbul ye.
Okay.
Yeah, have more, go for it. And know that we just have one more small platter coming.
Uh-huh, small platter.
That's so good.
Bodrum.
Bodrum.
Cheers. Ah, yes. Beautiful.
Got it.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Got her. Sure. Our fortune for joining us.
Oh,
the lamb goes to you.
Yes. Absolutely love the lamb. Ah, yes.
Oh my, that's good.
That chicken is my favorite.
Oh, that's great.
Mm.
Thank you. Mm.
I think the dolma we make together is yummier.
I've got to tell you, this dolma is very good, but our dolma that we make is incredible.
Right?
Yeah.
Norm wants to sleep here in the restaurant so he can join the bottomless brunch tomorrow.
I've already spotted the place I'm going to sleep. It's right over there. It's that nice couch against the wall. That's true. They just wake me up with a Bloody Mary.
Yeah, they're going to pour you Bloody Mary.
Yes.
You're almost done. Are you ready for dessert?
Oh my god.
Yeah?
I don't think I can have dessert. I'm so full.
But that dessert is really light, actually. You think you can take it, but somehow it's like baklava, but it's not baklava.
It's like that?
Yeah, but I know you guys like baklava.
Yes, because we made it and we love it.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, look at that, right? We made everything here.
I can't point to anything that we were served tonight that I didn't like.
Aww.
Now, I didn't have room for the rice, but let me assure you, I do like rice.
Yeah, the Turkish rice is different, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
They cook it a little differently.
I love everything.
Yeah, it's great. I like that rolled up thing, like a burrito. I like this right here.
That's potato.
Potato.
Cake.
this like sausage thing right here.
Ah, yeah, the inegöl köfte. It's köfte.
Very good.
Yeah, thin long köfte. Cool. Yeah, we are so happy we finally came to Turkish restaurant together.
My gosh. All four of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's great. It's great.
Ve en son dessert.
More vanilla ice cream. We know you love it.
Loves ice cream. Yay. Ice cream isn't food.
It's called Mujver.
Mujver?
No, I'm sorry. It's called Consomme.
Oh my gosh. You just might like one little forkful of the ice cream. Come here.
Isn't it good?
Oh my god.
Nor.
It's so light.
All right, enjoy. Thank you so much for coming here to visit us and enjoy this Turkish meal together.
We loved it.
Amazing.
We loved it.
Last sip of tea.
I bet everybody's so excited and happy to see you right now.
Yeah. Well, we're so excited.
We're happy to be seen.
Oh my gosh, yes. We're happy to be seen.
Thank you for taking us to this wonderful place.
Bye.
Sevgiler. See you next time, everybody.
İzlediğiniz için teşekkür ediyorum. Yeni videolarla görüşmek üzere. Bye.